al país.
¡Alto ahí!
hermana de par...
Me ofrezco para reuniones, botaduras de barcos, bodas y funerales. Hasta puedo contarte cuentos para dormir gratis. Me ofrezco para reuniones, botaduras de barcos, bodas y funerales.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward!
to purchase my remaining sugar. Huh? Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and Assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, sin duda. The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that you're finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed.
Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftop!
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
Come on.
nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you. You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.